Watch how quickly the sun goes down. We've been counting down from 20. And it's gone. So that was about 25 seconds it took from the sun to be fully over those mountains to then go down. I know all of you are living in Canada, and especially in the summertime, it stays light very, very late, and it gets light very early in the morning.